we have two more frames and two more of those guys. Doing good.
It's a nice size medium. Oh, there's a queen, there's a queen, there's a queen. Look, you want to see her?
Yeah, I do.
Look, there she is.
Oh, she's huge.
Get off, there you go. Okay. Let's put one more frame in there and let's be careful. Okay, she went in. She went behind the frames. Okay, perfect. Start fanning right now and they'll all come back in here. Where do they have a little table we can set up here? That table, you want to bring it over here? Mm-hmm. Where the rubber bands are at? So we can get them closer and they're all going to go into where the queen is at. Oh man, that's so, we're so lucky right there. That's just going to make
eye.
It so much
easier.
Put it really close right here so we can start fanning. I should have shown it to the video. To the
yeah, back. You should. Uh-huh. Well, we did see the queen. She was here.
So watch, check this out right now. See what their bees are doing now?
See, yeah. See
right
them?
Away, they start are sending
she's
out the
here.
Pheromone.
She's in here.
And watch. Watch all the bees, what they're going to start doing. And right now, little by little, they're going to all start coming back in. Broom, the brush?
Is
that
the
brush right there? You put it right on the side and then just kind of shake it in.
I'm gonna take this other board off for you.
So is that all you do? You do bee removal or?
No, no, this is my hobby. I'm a demolition contractor.
Oh, that's cool.
Demolition and grading. You're gonna have to, when you're inspecting it, you might have to remove some comb, let them build some new comb, and kind of organize it because they're probably gonna make it a little messy. If you wanted to.
Maybe.
More.
Maybe. Oh, sorry, buddy. Your days are numbered. More like minutes are numbered.
You want her to give her face? Stand in the front over here, the hot man.
This is called Bee Rescue for Hire. $3,000 every rescue.
I forget that you're.
Oh, I got a bee inside of me.
Uh oh.
I freak out when that happens. I don't know why.
I do too. The other day, I was out working on my bees, and all of a sudden, I hear the bees. They're very close to my face, and I'm thinking, wow, those guys are really close to my face. And all of a sudden I realize there's three of them inside my net.
Oh no, I would freak out.
I just kind of stayed calm and they didn't bother me the whole time. I took my thing off and they were fine.
Oh, I got a hole right here. I didn't close the rent. That's why they got in. At least I didn't get stung.
Thankfully. Smoke. Smoke these guys. ones that are going crazy enough.
Can you turn this back on? Is a
open it and then push it.
Might be a good idea. Because you're not going to wear your bee suit home.
Yeah.
Unless you want to drive with it home.
No. Or you're going,
what's wrong with her?
You're going right to the place, right?
Yeah.
Like Dick said one time, he got a big old swarm of bees and he put them in his car. Were you there on that meeting?
Uh-uh.
You said they were at the fair? I think the Pomona Fair on a car show years ago. Uh-huh. And all of a sudden, a big old swarm showed up. So they're like, hey, man, we got to call a beekeeper or something, right? He's like, whoa, whoa, whoa. I'll take them. So found a cardboard box, pushed them right in with his hand, threw them in the back of a station wagon, he said. He's like, my kids were coming back home with me, and he's like, we all had suits in the car. We just threw them on, and big old swarm came out of the box. It was on the whole side of the car, inside the window, hanging. People were looking at me like, what the hell's wrong with this guy?
How funny.
He's got some stories.
That's great. That's great.
So now the bees are starting to fan on the outside, which is a good thing.
Mm-hmm.
That's going to start calling the rest.
So if you wanted to, Justine, you could go out and have some dinner and then come back.
Right,
and maybe some of them would come back into the box.
Yeah, you could do that.
Some of them, watch, if you look at them, you stand back and you look at them, you start noticing that they're starting to play in all by themselves.
That guy with his tail up is telling everybody to come in this way, right?
Yeah. He's fanning out the pheromone.
Think one will do?
Yeah, one should do. When you're going to do this type of work, sometimes it's good to have a nuke. It's just 5 frames. It's half the size. And all the bees will be nice and strong. They'll build everything up. Then you'll start laying right away. And then just transfer them after like a month.
And do you want to limit your size of your entry some? Because if other bees know that there's stuff in here, they'll try to attack and come in.
Okay.
And they have to have a small space so that otherwise they can't defend it if it's real big. So I just put a couple of pieces of blocks of wood right in front and just leave about 3 inches for them to...